everyone. Today I just got back from a few castings downtown, and on days like these that I don't have a full day of work, I like to take advantage and make something yummy for lunch. So I'm going to show you one of my go-to quick and eat. Not super, super quick, but you can make it the night before or meal prep in the beginning of the week, and then it would be really easy. But right now it'll probably take me about 20, 30 minutes to make. And it's gonna be a salmon dish with just some roasted veggies, some sauteed spinach. You can also do different bases. You could use brown rice, pasta, salad. It's, you know, you can mix it up however you'd like, but I'm just gonna keep it simple.
Normally I have more of a variety of veggies, but yesterday was Sunday and it was a Super Bowl, and I usually do my grocery shopping on Sunday, but I didn't really get around to it this week. So I just kept it simple and cut up an onion, some zucchini, some broccoli. And all I do is just drizzle them with olive oil, some salt, pepper, garlic powder. And then on the salmon, I also keep it simple. Olive oil, salt, pepper, and lemon. Now everything is pretty much finished. The nice thing about this meal that makes it easy is I threw everything into the oven at the same time at about 450 degrees and then took out the salmon after 20 minutes and these after 30. So pretty much you can just go answer emails, do whatever you need to do while it's cooking, and just come back to your lunch already. The last step is I'm just sauteing some spinach and then I'll make my bowl. So here we have my super simple 30 minute salmon and veggie bowl. Got avocado with some hemp seeds, those roasted onions, broccoli, zucchini, the spinach under there. So good. So simple. Took me 30 minutes, but honestly the prep time is probably about 10 minutes, and then I just walked away and went on my computer for 20 minutes and came back to this. So good. If you have any questions, and also if you don't eat fish or meat, you could substitute tofu. You like chicken, steak, super flexible. Hope you guys enjoy.